Virgil somewhere says that intentional suffering is the inevitable consequence of trying to serve one's neighbor. That if one, and he spoke of this, conscious labor as and intentional suffering as meaning neither more nor less than putting one's neighbor before oneself. That conscious labor means working for one's neighbor and not for oneself. And intentional suffering is the consequence of doing this, that one is bound to attract suffering to oneself if one does that. And this comes at the end of the first chapter of the book four of the third series. If you look at Beelzebub, you see throughout the whole that in all cases what he calls being part of dog duty consists in working for one's neighbor or working for posterity. That they're putting oneself and one's own requirements out of one's mind and working for one's neighbor. As he says at the end, in the second series, in the end of the chapter, My Father, I am thou, thou art I, and we are his, and all shall be for our neighbor. Only what is the understanding that is required here is that if we have the intention, the real intention, to put our neighbor first and ourselves second, we must know that we shall have to pay a price for this. It is not merely that we have to put aside our own welfare and our own comfort, but we have to attract towards ourselves hostility by it. Nothing to do with I intend to suffer. That is voluntary suffering. This intention, this conscious labor and intentional suffering, is the translation of being partic dolg duty. And what does partic dolg duty? It means accepting the obligation to serve. Dolg. And he says that this is the means for self-perfecting which has been provided by the Creator for beings.